My name is Raymond Reddington. The United States government has placed me atop the country's list of most wanted fugitives for a colorful and not uninteresting assortment of crimes, most of which I have committed. That's who I am. You, in turn, are, by my estimation, 11 of the finest investigative journalists in the world. I'm here to tell you a story. I'm sure you recognize many of the faces behind me. They are among the most powerful men and women on the planet. They are also part of a global conspiracy, a shadow organization that spans across every continent and has for the last three decades, consisting of leaders in world government and the private sector. Some call this group the Cabal. The world you live in is the world they want you to think you live in. They start wars, create chaos, and when it suits them, they resolve it. Cabal members will move more money in the next quarter than the World Bank will in the next year. Their alliance affects sea change in every aspect of human life. The value and distribution of commodities, money, weapons, water, fuel, the food we eat to live, the information we rely on to tell us who we are.
What exactly do you expect us to do with this information?
Study it, investigate it to determine the truth, and then report it. Let me be clear. Investigating this group will immediately position you as a threat. If you do what I'm asking, you will be putting your lives and the lives of those you love at grave risk. In the end, the truth will out. Not all of us will live to see that day, but the truth will out.